Look like TV's boring you. Have you ever wondered how TV shows are made? Look, a squirrel.
Grrr.
Making a television show. Every day, we sit in front of the TV to enjoy our favorite programs. But have you ever wondered, what is the process to make a TV show? In the making of a TV show, many people in different specialties are involved. Let's take a look at some of them. Production. The production is the initial stage of the process. This is where you write down all the ideas about the topics that will be covered in the show. In the case of a new cast, this is where the information and topics to be developed in the program are written. Recording. In this stage, the images and sound are recorded in a studio that has been specially prepared and that has the lights, cameras, microphones, and everything necessary for the recording. The lights, microphones, and music are also controlled in independent booths. In another room, called Control Room, are the producers and the team that directs the recording of the new cast, the technical director, the person in charge of graphics, and the production assistants. Editing. In all TV new programs, in addition to the anchors, we see the videos that support the information being given by the journalist or anchor. These support videos are edited in booths equipped by specialized computers for this job. Here, text are added to the image, sound effects, voiceover, and music. The transmission. The final process is to send the program to the TV sets in our homes. This is done from the site called Master Control. Here, the operators send the programs and commercials to the antennas that will transmit them to the satellites so that they can be seen in the homes through the TV sets.